said.
Specimens required.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu.
Requesting new operator.
Diagnosing. No trauma or illnesses detected. I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for you, unless you're interested in medical trivia or a joke.
Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris.
Specimens required.
error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Everything go well?
Eventually. Had to wait a while. Two assholes in the sales team chose that exact moment to stand under the alarm bell and smoke cigars.
So it's off Talos. My clients are eager.
Yeah. Just made the last shipment. Should be Earthside by morning, Pacific time.
Good. I'll be leaving another package for you after tomorrow's shift.
Drop site?
The lobby. Assuming it works.
Of course it works. Three taps of the wrench.
Hey,
I'll pop it open.
Over here.
All of them
open
will work that
door.
Way by tomorrow.
You're adorable when
Please.
You get proud of your gadgets.
There's something after me!
Don't patronize me, Lily.
Can you get it open?
Specimens required.
I can help you.
Good afternoon, Talos. Join us in congratulating Dr. Lorenzo Calvino, winner of the Employee Innovation Award this quarter.
Specimens required.
Yeah.
specimens required.
Afternoon. Talos, in the event of a loss of atmosphere, gravity, or other serious emergency, please report to the nearest muster station.
Thank you.
What do you have for me, Cothran?
Chief, yeah, so I checked that flight plan for the volunteer shuttle like you requested. You're right, it went dark for 12 minutes before it resumed a path towards Earth, but at a slightly different trajectory than before. It's almost unnoticeable, like it left from a different part of the station or changed its flight pattern around Talos.
12 minutes? What about the other shuttles?
It's only the volunteer shuttles, but it's all of them. They go dark 8 to 10 minutes after leaving the station, then suddenly reappear. The VIP shuttles don't show the same irregularity.
Got it. Don't talk to anyone about this.
About what, Chief?
Exactly. Good work, Matt. Elazar out.
I got an SOS from a Kirk Remmer. I was gonna route him to security, but we got cut off. He said he was at the escape pods in life support.
So call Chief Show up in deep storage. I'm not a network engineer.
You're his supervisor?
Lady, do you people even know what is happening down here? One of my cargo bases is blown wide open, and I've got multiple MIAs. Please tell me there's a medical team on the way.
I'm sorry, I don't know, but I can relay your message to Dr. DeVries and...
Christ, I've gotta go.